Hey guys, my name is Ellie Weber and I'm a Gleim campus rep at Murray State University here in Murray, Kentucky. I'm actually a new rep, which means that I just got my marketing materials box in the mail. And today I just want to show you guys a little sneak peek about what comes in the box. Alright, so starting out, it looks like we got some different swag and stuff. Let's see here, we got our ink pens. Because everyone loves free ink pen. We also have cups. Again, everybody loves free cups. Can't go wrong with these. These are things that I can hand out at different tabling events, any presentations that I give, meetings, stuff like that. Along with that, we got some sticky notes, some more swag that I can give out to students, if you can see that all right. A couple t-shirts to give out. Let's see here. Oh, this one is my own. This is a campus rep shirt. Cute, cute, cute. Can't wait to wear that around campus. Future CPA. Cute again. And then I think that one I can give out to students as I want. Let's see. Cost I said so. Everyone loves an accounting pun. Again, this one and then this last one, Life of the Party. I think that those are t-shirts that I can give out to students for drawings and stuff like that. I also have a Gleim bag that I can carry all my materials in to my different meetings and stuff like that. I also got a Life of the Party pop socket for myself. A cup, cute little Gleim cup for myself. And then I think that is it for all of the different swag and stuff. Next up, we're going to get into some materials. So first off, we have some flyers that I can pass around, hang up in the accounting department at Murray. Let's see here. Dual certification. We have lots of flyers. The different flyers I plan to use at my meetings, anytime I'm tabling, any focus groups, any presentations that I give, that sort of thing. I'm just trying to make them as available to students as possible, just in case they're interested in any Gleim materials or even becoming a Gleim campus rep. So we have dual certification flyers, which just means getting both your CMA and your CPA license. I think these just give some information on the exams and that sort of thing. Let's see here. We have some discount flyers. So save 20% on the Gleim Premium CMA review. Same thing with the CIA review. And then again with the EA review. Next flyers are exam guide. So Gleim offers free exam guides online for each of the exams. You've got your CPA, CIA, CMA, and your EA. And these aren't necessarily study materials, but they give more information about each of the exams, where to take them, the different scoring weights, that sorts of thing. And these flyers are going to help students find the online resources that can take them to the exam guides. So next up, we have cost and managerial accounting exam questions and explanations. I think this might just be for me, for my own studying purpose. Same with federal tax exam questions and explanations. But I believe that, I can always use these to show professors and students the different materials that Gleim offers, and then I think professors can request their own desktop version of those. So this is just a flyer for the books that I just showed you, the different exam questions and explanations. Let's see here. I think this is just an overview of Gleim. Used by more top 10 accounting programs than any other provider. This is just showing the things Gleim has to offer and different benefits of using Gleim. I do believe this is for professors, not students. And then last but not least, we have our Gleim Campus Reps flyer. And this is for anyone interested in becoming a campus rep. You can be a junior or senior, and then it shows you all of the benefits over here. Network with professionals, boost your resume, gain leadership experience, and then of course earn a free Gleim review system of your choice. So, like I said earlier, the different swag and everything is stuff that I can give out at any tabling, meetings, events, stuff like that. And then again with the flyers is about the same way. I just want to make all of the flyers and information available to students if ever they are interested. I think that is all I have for you. So thank you for watching, and I'm very excited to start my campus rep program.